So I have a problem, and it's called osgood-schlatter. Kind of, I have two problems. I have two problems. I can't pronounce this disease, and I have that disease. That's the second problem. But yeah, I have osgood-schlatter disease. If you don't know what that is, basically, there's a little knot below your knee. I'll put a diagram above so that it makes more sense or less sense. It'll probably make less sense. It's kind of cool because, like, it's basically an excuse for me not to run. And I do not want to run, honestly. Osgood-Schlatter disease comes from when you run or climb the stairs too much or something. And I climb, like, a heck load of stairs. Climb fast, you know. I don't just, like, oh, you know, one step by one step. I go hardcore. I go two steps by two steps and stuff. So, I mean, honestly, the Osgood-Schlatter disease or whatever it's called, I forgot already. It's basically if your knee had a knee, which is a bit weird. I mean, like, you wouldn't expect your knee to have a knee. I mean, if anything, you'd probably expect your knee to have a whole body. Like, with eyes and face and hair. Like, a ton of hair. And, like, sentient feelings or something. And a mouth to talk to you about, like, about your life and how you need help about with your life, you know? It's like, the knee is probably going to be like, you know, you should stop bending me because I'm your friend. Start helping yourself. By first stop bending me. Does that make any sense? I don't know. If my knee was alive, that's what he'd probably say. He'd probably say, you stop bending yourself. You know, like how your friends say you should stop stressing over your exams. Like, honestly, put down in the comments what you think your knee would say to you. Like, would your knee, like, start a riot or something? I should probably place this TNT down or something. And attack this guy. Oh, he's like still alive. He has prot armor. Oh, what you gonna do about it? Oh, you're not dead. Oh, I thought he was gonna die with like two more hits. Dang it! Ah! Yeah, that's awesome. No! You're kidding me. You're gonna die. That's not allowed in my society. Gosh darn it. Tell me if you guys like these videos, like me just talking about random stuff. Like my disease. I mean, knees are cool and all. I mean, I'm on good terms with my knees. I mean, when I wake up in the morning, my knees like tell me they're refreshed. They tell me they feel fine, you know, like they're doing great. So honestly, I don't see the problem with like my knees having a knees right now. I mean, they were probably inspired by me. My treatment of them to get knees of their own, you know? You know what I'm saying? Alright, shouldn't thrice. Well, now I shouldn't thrice, it is. You wanna die? Poof! Oh, I got 4 emeralds, nice. No, he's behind me. That's not nice. You're not nice, you're not a nice person. There we go. Alright, bye-bye. It was nice knowing you. It was nice knowing your family. I might have killed a few of your family members. Maybe. Depending, you might want to see if they are still alive. Oh, wait, what? Is that stone? Definitely get the stone. What the heck? What? Why can't... What? Are you serious? Oh, I didn't... Okay. I have to build up to get it? What kind of... game is this? What is this? Evolution? Is this Pokemon? Are we playing Pokemon right now? I missed. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Good shred, I guess. Oh, I got him. I see how you like that, buddy. Yeah. Oh, I killed him. Yeah, okay. We got him. Should get reinforced armor 3. This guy. I don't know what he's doing in no armor. What the heck? What's he? What are you trying to do, man? Yo? Hello? Okay, killed him. He doesn't have his trap. Frick. That scared me so much. I killed him. I don't know what the heck this is, though. GG. We have yellow left. We just need a yellow to die. We just need deny. Oh. Oh, that's a bad idea. Oh, man. There we go. GG. I need to go back right now. He didn't notice. There we go. Oh, there he is. Freak. Freak. Nope. Oh, GG. No. I got it. I got him so close. Oh, dang it. Well, that's my game. Oh boy, GG, bye-bye.